Hey, what's up, guys? It's Snafaru. Recently I traded my Ultratech for a double action SOCOM, also from Microtech. It's from 98. Come on. Okay, well, the autofocus isn't working too well, but it's from 98, and it's a double action auto. So, it's both manual. And auto. And this is plain edge, clip point blade, with black coating on it. It's one of the old school Microtechs. I bought it as an investment, I suppose. And, I don't know, I'd like to get one to carry, but this one will stay in my box for now.